Our in-depth coverage of campaign 2012 continues now with Eyewitness News reporter Nicole Estefan, who caught up with both candidates on the eve of the election.
Yeah, a lot of eyes on this race, one of the closest we've had in years. We met up with both candidates on the campaign trail today, and they are very aware that every vote counts. On campaign eve, we found both of the first congressional district candidates, Congressman David Cicilline and Brendan Doherty, on the campaign trail. A last-minute push in what our political analyst tells us is one of the closest congressional races in years.
Well, I'm going to spend every moment I can. I was up at 5 a.m.
I campaigned to the last till the polls close.
A recent Eyewitness News poll had just 1 point separating the two. Both candidates tell us they have the energy it will take to win.
It's all about momentum and when you peak, and we believe that we're peaking now and the momentum shifted our way, so I feel very, very good about it.
There's a lot of great momentum in the campaign. I've been spent most of the morning with Senator Reid and Senator Whitehouse. We've been campaigning as a team.
With just hours to go and less than 8% of voters undecided, according to our recent Eyewitness News poll, Cicilline and Doherty know that every vote counts.
I expect it's going to be a close race, but we're going to win.
I really feel good about it.